until now, I had conceived sleep as a kind of model for death. And death as an extension of sleep. Eternal rest. But now I wonder if I'd been wrong. Perhaps death was a state entirely unlike sleep. Something that belonged to a different category altogether. Maybe death is a kind of rest. But reasoning can't tell us that. Death can be anything at all.